This is how the Radotín Stadium looked 20 years ago. Czech lacrosse was played here. A one-handed version of lacrosse between the home team Custodes and Neskenon, the founders of modern lacrosse in the Czech Republic. In 2001 saw the grand reopening celebration of Radotín Multipurpose Artificial Turf Stadium, where the 8th annual Aleš Hřebeský Memorial was contested with HBA, the general sponsor, giving the tournament its new name. For the first time in box lacrosse history, excellent box lacrosse teams from Japan, Germany, the United States and the Czech Republic came together. And also, for the first time in history, more than 2,000 spectators came to the Radotín Stadium. The Radotín mayor, His Honor Holub, cut the ceremonial red ribbon along with the president of the Czech League of Sokols, Mr. Pleskač, and HBA president, Mr. Potůček, and one of the most beautiful girls in the land, Kristýna Pridvalská, who threw out the traditional first ball. The home team, LCC Sokol Radotín, had to be careful not to make the same mistakes were they to succeed in their marquee matchup Saturday afternoon with the visiting American team Rebels. The prestigious match was not it until the final 10 seconds, when the home team tallied the winning goal on a 3-on-2 break. The box lacrosse tournament started with group play, and it was soon apparent that both German teams, LC Passau and VfK Berlin, together with Pardubice and Pilsen, would place in the second tier. Unfortunately, Pardubice didn't score a single goal the whole tournament. Yeah! While the tough box lacrosse players engaged in their battles like armored knights, faces hidden behind masks, the LCC Radotins girls' look was different. At their exhibition, the public was treated to all the charms of women's lacrosse. Well done. The spectators loved it. Team Tokyo was everybody's tournament favorite, the fastest and the most exciting team of the tournament. The Prague trio of Radotín, Malešice and Jižní Město, along with Bill Curtis's Rebels, advanced to the semi-final battles. Saturday's Festival of Lacrosse showcased another important event. Important for the future of lacrosse here in the Czech Republic and Europe. The official Youth Box Lacrosse League, sponsored by a generous grant from the Prague gas company Pražská Teplárenská, staged its inaugural contest.
You have the world. La, 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 la.
While hopes for final glory ended better for the Radochin kids, it could have been different in the final of the men's HBA Cup 2001, where the parent clubs, LCC Radochin and LC Jižní Město, would later meet. LCC Sokol Radochin tail it early and never let their Prague rivals into the match. Fans were rewarded with the 10th goal as the home team LCC Radochin took championship honors 10-4. For the record, the tournament ended with the following placings. Second place went to LC Jižní Město. Third place was shared by Rebels and Malešice. Team Tokyo took fifth place, while Pilsen finished sixth. Seventh place went to VfK Berlin, eighth to LC Passau, and ninth and last place to the Czech club LC Pardubice.
You thought the world! The world gather around me. Love is the key to the future. You never know what to turn into loose. Love is the key to the side door. You never, never have to go out of the love. We'll see how you do it.
We look forward to seeing everybody in the near future for more box lacrosse action in Radochin. LCC Sokol Radochin would like to thank all participants, spectators, and especially sponsors.